All right, guys, realtysfishing.com. We've done a little bit of work here already. If you haven't seen the other videos, go ahead and check it out. When you have all this taken apart, it's a great time to do your poppet valve, replace your spark plugs, maybe do a little descaling job. Today, we're gonna go ahead and change out the zincs that are inside the heads of our outboard. So this is a 2003 Yamaha HPDI 250 horsepower. It has some sacrificial anodes inside the head to keep it from, we run it in salt water, so it protects the metals of the engine, and the sacrificial anodes do just that. They sacrifice themselves for the safety of the engine. So salt water is very corrosive. It'll attack the zincs before it attacks the engine. But if you don't change the zincs, sooner than later, it's gonna start attacking the engine, and that's what we don't want. So we're gonna go ahead and replace that. Stay tuned, check it out. Pretty simple, straightforward job, and you'll be back on the water in no time. All right, guys, so we went ahead, took out the zinc anode from this side. There's a few more. There's one up top, one down in the bottom. But we've gone ahead and taken this one out, as well as the one on the same adjacent side. On that side, we showed you how to take them off. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna run water through the flushing port, the hose connection. And all we're gonna do basically is we're gonna allow the water to fill up the heads, come out of this site before we put them back in, just so if there's any big chunks of calcium or salt, it'll flush it out. It's just a way of getting stuff out. Don't have to do it, but we like to do it just to get anything out that might be inside the heads or the water jackets. All right, so we've gone ahead and connected the garden hose to the hose connector. So we went ahead and replaced that zinc. Now it's pretty much straightforward for all the other ones. You're gonna have one up top right here, which I'll zoom in and I'll show you. So you got one here, this one that we replaced, one on the bottom. You got one down here by the poppet valve, and we got the same formation on the other side of the heads. So you're just gonna wanna go ahead and take your time, take them out. When you put them back in, I suggest you grease them just so that whenever you go to take them off again, you don't snap a bolt, it comes out a little easier. That's pretty much it. I'll put the link down below of the part numbers. Again, this is a 2003 250 HPDI Yamaha. But now all the engines, even the new ones, all pretty much have zincs, and you swap them out pretty much the same way. So hope you learned something. Hope you save a dollar and use that money to take you fishing.